Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs. Yellow flag, be careful there. Thank you. Yellow flag in sector 1. Well done, mate. Your fastest lap so far. Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap. Yellow flag, be careful. Slow car ahead. Car on the left, clear on the left. Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap. Slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
Thank you. again in the International GT Open Championship. Round 5 takes us to the red bull ring. You'll hear formerly known as the Osterreich ring, formerly known as the A1 ring, is now the red bull ring, folks. I tell you this, it's going to be a special race with a championship fight so fraught. We're going to race around a track that was opened back in July 1969.
There, but we'll see how that holds up.
There is only one wheel set on the Seater that has the ability of only
30 seconds. Going double file. Green light, show them what you got. Car on the left, clear on the left. Mandatory stop, is that clear? Come on, go, go, go! Thank you. Well done, mate. Your fastest lap so far. Gaining on the driver ahead in sector 3. Well done, mate. Personal best. Well done, mate. This has been your personal best. Losing time to the car in front in sector 3. There's a car leaving the pit lane. Watch out. Yellow flag in sector 1. Low tire pressure, stay clear of the curbs. Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs. There's a car exiting pit lane. Losing time to the car in front in sector 3. Car on the left, clear on the left.
Go.
are halfway through, not over yet. Gaining on the car ahead in sector 2. Thank you. There's a car leaving the pit lane, watch out. Yellow flag in sector 1.
Thank you.
Yellow flag in sector 1. Has finished the race.
Most of it's silky, but I just couldn't get up with. Oh man, tough work. Geez, that Stone Harbour is definitely in the wrong bloody class. Anyway, well, it's a bit hard, isn't it? He didn't qualify. A bit like some other people that didn't properly qualify. Yeah. Oh man. No worries. Cheers for joining. Yeah, this guy. Look at all those bloody cleans. Holy shit, man. As soon as I saw that four as a yellow, I was like, ooh, I could get a semi. Hey, Jester, how was it? Nice. Was it DC or just left? Oh, because I know he came together with, I think, Lightning at the start of the race. But I wasn't sure what happened after that. Obviously, spoiling. Oh, does he race? I thought he did. He didn't lap. He must have just not worried about it. Nah, there's no laps for him. So you got 2 for Pickle, 10 for spoiling.
Red light, go.
Alright, race 2. Hey, too easy. Alright, there's 2 tiers for that.